East Lake Meadows was just like heaven to us. Until it became a nightmare.
We were all saying that they need to do something about this place. They did something all right.
Public housing has always been both a financial proposition and a moral one.
I don't think we ever gave enough credit to people who worked hard to build a place for themselves. There was no one else who was going to be there.